Can you eat or drink before a pelvic ultrasound? Drink a minimum of 24 ounces of clear fluid at least 1 hour before your appointment. Do not empty your bladder until after the exam. Generally, no fasting or sedation is required for a pelvic ultrasound. What does a pelvic ultrasound look for? A pelvic ultrasound allows quick visualization of the female pelvic organs and structures, including the uterus, cervix, vagina, fallopian tubes, and ovaries.
We'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.